Hello everybody, sorry for awful background, awful lighting. I wanted to just film a video because I haven't put a video out in a while. sorry, my makeup looks crap, I've been to school with it and all sorts. Sorry about this. This is my smoothie thing. Yeah. That's just there. And I've got supplies down here for what I'm going to be doing in this video, which is testing my dog's intelligence. And I don't know if it's like a tag or something now, but I've seen a few people do it. This is my favourite version. I know you can't see anything, but I'll let you know. Jenny! Come here. Sit down. This is Gem. You can't see her right now because she's being awkward and you're very shy. She's not shy at all. but yeah, I want to test her intelligence because her breed is apparently intelligent. I'm not sure about her. Yeah, you just sit on me. I'm not so sure about her because she can, I don't know. She can take a while to adjust to things. She loves me. I'm gonna change the angle of the camera so you can't see my face and you can probably just see like rolls, but don't mind that. but I'm gonna have it so that you can see my poochie pooch. Oh yeah, she likes having a bum being scratched. Okie dokie, back it goes. Oh, I'm turning a wee bit Yorkshire. Oh my God, I got mascara all under my eyes. Okay, so first up is to put a towel on your dog's head and see how long it takes her to get it off. I'm not sure I'm even going to get the towel on her head, never mind get her to take it off. So, and you're supposed to time it, but I'm using my phone to record, so I don't know about that. Good girl. Now wait. Go on then, take it off. Off it goes. Oh, you can take it off. Off it goes. Yay, good girl. Well done. Good girl, come and have a treat. Come and have a treat, oh yeah. Okay, so that was pretty quick, really. I was expecting her to be worse and not let me actually put it on her, but apparently she's in a good mood today. Okay, the next thing is to put a treat under her towel. Her towel? The towel. and let her watch you do it. So she's run off. So Gem! I'm not sure you're going to be able to see her very well. So treat, sit. Wait. Wait. Actually, I better point this back down again. Okay. Wait. Wait. But yet so far. Get it? Get it? Oh, bless her. Now get it. It's underneath the towel. Yeah! Oh, maybe not. Yay! Good girl! I'm gonna scooch up to the camera here. Hello, this is very close. I'm sorry. Sorry you can see all my spots and pores, but oh well. Yeah, you're supposed to have three plastic, you're supposed to have three plastic cups and place a treat under one of them and see if she gets it. I don't have plastic cups because I'm a cheap ass. So these two are from Indian takeaways and this one is used to store natural coloured glacier cherries from Morrison's. Yeah. I'm going to put these on the floor. Gem, sit. Wait. Get it. No, it's not in my hands. girl. Now get it? Get it? I haven't got it, it's under the cup. Oh, my camera's out of focus.
I'm so sorry, I do apologise.
Get it? No, it's not my ring. You can't eat my ring. Good. No, you're just a bit thick, aren't you? No. Get it? It's not in there. Good girl. Oh, you are dippy, aren't you? Should we try that again? Sit. Get it. Okay, fair enough. She tried that time. She actually did try that time. Yeah, well done. Oh, yeah, you just scoot that over there. We'll scoot them all over there, why not?
The next thing is to go and get her lead, and in her case, her harness and her lead, because she doesn't really know what just her lead is on its own. She knows more about what her harness and her lead is. Oh my god, my floor looks disgusting, sorry. So yeah, I'm gonna go and get her lead, and I'm gonna film, like, her reaction as I go to grab it, because I can't really just, like, walk through with it, because you won't see her instant reaction. So she gets 2 points if she gets excited and runs to the door. She gets, did I just say 3 points or two? I'm making it up as I go along. Okay, I'm gonna say she gets 2 points if she goes to the door and gets excited. She gets 1 point if she gets excited, and no points if she just doesn't know what it is. But I think she knows what it is. Oh yeah, I started to draw a horse on the back. It looks fat. It looks fat on purpose. I was meaning to do like a sort of artistic license picture of a horse. Specifically my horse, because she's fat, but we won't get into that right now. Oh yeah, I've had to take my phone case off because, ow, it's got the pop socket on the back. So I couldn't I couldn't put it in my tripod. So I'm gonna stop filming and grab her harness now and see what she does. I'm gonna put my flash on. She does look a bit creepy. Yes, you look quite creepy. Oh, I hope I haven't got my numbers in then. Might actually take her collar off because she has my number on there, don't you? Yes, we can't be having that. Yeah, this is my drawers. That's like, what do you call it? My mum's like little art project. Down there's my straighteners, just in case you're wondering. And I've got washing on the radiator. Just in case you're wondering about the mess. Here is all my horsey things and my dog's harness. What is it? What is it? Oh, where are you going? She's gone to the door. Does that count? I think that counts. Why is my phone so out of focus? Oh my god, Alice, you can't get it to focus. You're so good! You're so good! Sorry about it being so out of focus. Yeah, I'm gonna have to let her out now because she thinks she's going somewhere. Bye! See you later. Okay. Okay, that was quite successful. I haven't actually put it on her. And especially won't put it on her on camera because she tends to like growl at me and sort of get very angry. But I've let her out because it did get her quite excited. She more just went to the door, not as excited, but I think she's quite mellow this evening. Because it just depends on her mood at the time, because sometimes she'd be like, oh my god, we're going to dad's house. Because normally it means we're going to dad's house if I put her harness on. So tonight she was more like, oh, okay, let's go to dad's house. Oh, I should have probably moved this up. As a quick thought, I have just filmed my outro, but I'll just put it in after this clip. As a quick thought, in one of the videos I've seen, she showed what her dog can actually do, like her actual abilities. So I think I'm gonna do that as well. And you're gonna have to ignore the background because it's quite gross. But yeah, I've taught Gem quite a few tricks. She's semi-intelligent. She does get it a bit, if you know what I mean. I've only got a few tricks left in my pocket, so I'm just gonna, did I say tricks? I meant treats. I've got a few treats left in my pocket, so I'm just gonna finish those off and show you what she can do. So I'm gonna move this back. Oh god,
This is a very flimsy tripod. I wish I never got it. Oh no. No, no, no. Okay, yep. Gonna move a bit more. But oh god. No, it's a bit wonky. And then it sort of falls. Yep, nope, no, no. Oh. Well, it's on a slant. I'm very sorry, but I clearly just can't do anything to do with technology, and this isn't even technology. But I can't even do this. Where's my bubble up? Hi. Sit. Can you paw? Come on. Good girl. No. Pretty. Pretty. Good girl. Ow. Do you want to take my fingers with you? And spin. Good girl. Give us your paw. Give us your paw. Give us your paw. Good girl. And stand. And jump. Good girl. Sit. Lay down. Roll over. Good girl. Yes. Ow, you're on my necklace. Pretty. No, we don't do pretty like that. Pretty. Down. Good girl. Sit. Come here. Sit. She's not very good at this one, so... Wait. Wait. Get it. I don't know if you saw that, but she can't catch a treat, so she just sort of lets it fall on the floor. Sit. Oh, come here. Sit. Wait. Come in. Oh no, did it go under the cupboard? Yeah, Jen, you're a bit bigger than the cupboard. Oh, bless her. Oh. Oh, can't you get it? Have this one. Oh, gone. Oh, gone. You've got a bit of cobweb on your ear. Okay. Oh, are we done for today? Are we done for today? She's a naked doggy. She hasn't got a collar on. Yes, you're a naked dog walk. Oh. 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 You're going to miss that treat forever, aren't you, Jem? Yes. I mean, she's already forgotten about it. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you're a doggy, horsey, animal-y, in general person, you should probably subscribe, because that's basically all my videos, because I'm a bit sad and my whole life revolves around animals. Yeah. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you later. Please give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Goodbye.